I don't remember my parents taking us for Starbucks or, you know, anything fancy like that. I think I just got it on my own. Just liked iced coffee.
And if you were Kelsey K. Haskell, you couldn't find that in Eagle Butte.
Growing up, there was none in town. There was no place to get an iced coffee, no place to get any fancy drinks. So when I was a freshman, my Aunt Kay bought me an espresso machine. So I used it until it broke.
That was 12 years between friends visiting her house to have a fancy coffee and opening Kelsey K's Coffee Depot. Kelsey had a lot to learn about her personal finances, let alone starting a business. But that's when she met Lakota Vogel and the staff at Four Bands Community Fund.
I have a master's in social work, and everybody said, well, when are you going to do that? And I'm like, this is social work. It's macro level sort of systems change, ensuring that our communities are built right to support entrepreneurship and that we can all pretty much age well in our communities, rural communities specifically.
Lakota is part of a second generation of leadership at Four Bands whose services continue to evolve to meet community needs.
Started with small dollar loans to artists and still do that, and then expanded to small business lending. From there, you heard a lot of need for home renovations, like we need to renovate our homes. So we created a product there in partnership with First Financial Bank and Dupree, and then moved on to mortgage lending. And that's where we are sort of at in 2019.
Back to the dream of a coffee shop. Kelsey took classes and accepted help from Four Bands on how to manage her money and improve her credit.
I went through them for any kind of coaching that I needed. They offer coaching, they offer financial planning. They do credit building loans for people who don't have credit.
And when her personal house was in order, Four Bands helped her learn how to start and manage a business.
She had this idea. We said, why not test the market and see if we do have a coffee culture here? She was perfect. She was ready at that point, had completed our Create class, which is a 6-week business development course, and she wanted to do it. She was ready to take the risk of seeing if the market would purchase her product, and lo and behold, they did. So.
Well, it was much more difficult than that. First, there was no existing space in downtown Eagle Butte for a coffee shop.
There was no place to buy. I couldn't get my hands on anything. And I've gone through a few different directors at Four Bands from when I started out to now Lakota. And I'm like, Lakota, can you please just build something so I can rent it?
But at the same time, Four Bands was starting a business incubator, a place to try out that coffee shop idea. Finally, in 2019, Kelsey was underway, transitioning to available space that was once a fabric store, then a funeral parlor, and now Kelsey K's Coffee Depot, along with an entirely new learning curve.
I'm a plumber. I'm an electrician. I am an IT person. Yeah, I've learned a lot, and people don't really realize how much you do behind, you know, it looks like it's smooth running, but man, there's some days that I don't even, like, I just need a break, just a small break.
Mainly because the coffee shop is doing so well, filling a void in the market with personalized service. The same goes for Four Bands. They're planning for the future, as is Kelsey.
Very early retirement. No. I want to at least be here long enough to get this paid off. That doesn't necessarily mean me running it forever because I want to be a rancher. I am a rancher now, but I want to be a full-time at-home rancher. So if I could find someone to take over and be me, that would be great. So I could go be with my cows. You know, I just come here for coffee.
I work with entrepreneurs all day. Hope is the bottom line.